And so we look to really tingle the taste bud. So we look for the umami as well. We look for everything, you know, so that it's not just one dimensional,
yeah.
But there's lots of things going on. Sugar, sweet, sort of acid, crisp, crunch, you know, freshness of herbs, so that it really just awakens the palate.
Wow.
And then hopefully we get fireworks like you did design.